Good morning to all. How are you? I hope all are fine. Welcome back to English online classes. I am Ravi, your English teacher. I hope you studied the article. So what is an article? Article is a word used before the noun. We study two articles. Which are they? A and an. A used before the word starts with consonants. And an used before the word that starts with vowel. Okay, now let's discuss some sentences. Try to fill it with a or an. Okay, listen carefully. The first sentence, I would like to tell dash story. I would like to tell a story. Okay, just look at this word story. This letter start with S. S is a vowel or consonant? Yes, it's a consonant. So here we use story. Okay? The next sentence, I saw dash elephant at the zoo. I saw dash elephant at the zoo. Here the word is elephant. The word begins with which letter? E. It belongs to vowel. So here we use an elephant. I saw an elephant at the zoo. Next sentence, take dash umbrella. Take dash umbrella. Here we use umbrella, the first letter U. So it belongs to which letter, vowel or consonant? Yes, vowel. So here we use an. Take an umbrella. Okay. The next sentence, I saw dash cat in my backyard. I saw dash cat. The word is cat. The letter C. It belongs to consonants. So here we use a cat. I saw a cat in my backyard. And the next sentence. He is dash honest boy. He is dash honest boy. Here the word is honest, but H is silent. So we pronounce it as honest. This is the first sound we use. So here we use an. He is an honest boy. And the next sentence, I drink dash glass of milk. I drink dash glass. Here we use G letter. It belongs to consonants. So here we use a glass. I drink a glass of milk. And the last sentence, I like to eat dash apple. I like to eat apple. Here we use a. Here we start with a letter. So here we use a or an. Yes, an apple. Now let's discuss textual exercise page number 45.
Page number 45, there are two exercises are there. The first one, circle the correct articles. Can you see some pictures are there? Yes. So choose a or an for that. Okay. The first one, it's an eagle. So a eagle or an eagle. It's an eagle because the eagle, the word begins with E letter. And use before the word starts with vowel letters. So an eagle. The second word, it's a pan. The pan. The pan word begins with P letter. P. P is a vowel or consonants? Yes, it's consonants. So consonants, we use a. So we use a pan. Okay. The third one, fly. The word begins with F letter. F is a vowel or consonants? Consonant. So, a fly. The next one, umbrella. Umbrella. The words begins with U letter. The U belongs to vowel or consonants? Yes, vowel. So, we use an umbrella. An umbrella. The next one, orange. Orange. The word begins with O. O also is a vowel letter. So we use an orange. An orange. The next word, book. Book. The word begins with B letter. B is a consonants letter. So we use a book, a book. And next word, glass, glass. The words begins with G. It's consonants letter. So we use a glass, a glass. The next one, monkey, monkey. The word monkey begins with M letter. M is a consonants letter. So we use a monkey, a monkey. So an eagle, a pan, a fly, an umbrella, an orange, a book, a glass, a monkey. The next exercise, answer the questions, fill in the blanks with a or an and the correct word. Who am I? The first one, I am cold and sweet. You eat me in summer. I am an ice cream. I am an ice cream. The second word, I am green. I live near ponds. I say croak croak. So I am a frog. I am a frog. The next one, I am tall. I have leaves. I bear fruits. I am a tree. I am a tree. The fourth one, I am a bird. I have big eyes. I say hoot hoot. I am an owl. I am an owl. I am tasty and creamy. You cut me on birthdays. I am a cake. I am a cake.
I hope you understood L and N. And I have attached a worksheet. Find out the answer and file it with you. That's all for today. See you in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye.